Hello, viewers. I'm Kip from Fire Rocker Studios, and Fire Rocker Studios. I'm really funny. Shut up, fan. There's a fan in here going in the background. Anyways, we're gonna be doing some. I'm gonna be doing a really likey adventure of Minecraft for PC, which is good. It's good. It's a good game. So let's get right into this. My series never lasts, and this is a face cam series. So you've seen me. Now do it what you will. I'm gonna do this laggy adventure of Minecraft. Good. Computer comes in a couple days. Great. No lag ever again. You guys are gonna be like, fist pump. Fist pump. Boots are made for walking. And that's just what they'll do. They'll click the crafting table and make a big silly poo of you and me. Good. So now that we have this wood, we're gonna do, well, most people in this situation would take their wood and build something with it. No. There we go. Now into the darkness. No, crafting table first, I think. Yeah. We'll take this wood and just break this tree here. There we go, like so. This is a tutorial of how not to play Minecraft, by the way. Oh, nice. New little addition to Minecraft, which isn't new at all. Now, see, most people in this situation would take a quick bath or then leave the water, run away, you know, go kill that Spidey over there. Nah, you just jump right in and just drown yourself. That's probably the best thing you should do in this situation, I think. So, Minecraft in real life could happen. I might do it with this camera. Could be great. Could be good. Great. It's good. Now, see, again, most people would jump out of the water at this point because they're realizing, whoa, I'm losing health. No. You're going to stay in the water and die like a man. Captain always goes down with the ship. What ship, you may ask? The ship of life, pal. And your ship has sailed. Wow, that was good. Thanks for watching the series, guys. I know it was a long one. It was a long series. We had to battle through it together, you and me. But thanks for watching, guys. And I'm going to do one of these. I don't know what it's called, but I did it. And you're next. All right. Title screen? I think so. Thanks for watching, guys. I'll talk to you later.